Hey guys, it's Sylvia and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you a recipe that's part of the Studio Ghibli food series I'm doing. This dish is from one of the most iconic Ghibli films. Can you guess what it is? It's Totoro. Tonari no Totoro, or My Neighbor Totoro, was one of my favorite movies growing up. And today I'm going to show you how to make Satsuki and Mei's bento. It's a really simple bento to make, but before we get into the recipe, I wanted to go through the ingredients really quickly since they might be unfamiliar for those of you who don't live in Japan. The first ingredient is umeboshi, which is a pickled salted Japanese plum. They are often served on rice, just like this bento, and it has a really nice salty sour flavor. Umeboshi is super good for you, and you can buy it prepackaged at Japanese markets, or you can make it at home yourself. The next ingredient is shishamo, which is a smelt fish. They are small silver fish. If you can't get shishamo, any sort of small silvery fish that you could eat whole works. Next is what I'm guessing is edamame, which are immature soybeans. Baby soybeans? Not quite yet ripe soybeans? I've seen some people use peas here, but looking at it, they're not super round and bright like peas. And judging from the other ingredients in the bento, the traditional edamame makes the most sense. You might be most familiar with edamame in the pod, but this is just the soybean inside. And lastly is the questionable pink stuff. And that is sakura denbu, and it hasn't really, for some reason, made its way outside of Japan. So I know a lot of people in other countries when watching Totoro were a little bit confused as to what that pink stuff was. It's made from codfish that has been cooked, shredded, and then dried to make flakes, and typically it's slightly sweet. They're colored pink to mimic the look of cherry blossoms or sakura, which is why it's called sakura denbu, and it's most commonly served on rice. So that explains it all, and we're just about ready to cook. If you like Ghibli food, go like this video right now and make sure to hit that subscribe button. If you want to see other Studio Ghibli recipes, they're all going to be in my Anime Eats playlist, which is going to be linked in the description. The written recipe is on my blog, and I'm going to have that also linked in the description. And if there's any Studio Ghibli recipes you want to learn how to make, let me know in the comments. All right, let's get started. Take freshly cooked rice and fill up your bento box. Make sure to leave enough room at the top for the toppings. Take one umeboshi and place it on the rice. Place some oil in a pan and cook the shishamo. Place the shishamo on the rice in the middle of the bento box. Boil some water and then cook a handful of edamame according to the instructions on the package. Once cooked, squeeze the soybeans out of the pods. Place the edamame beans on the rice. Take the sakura denbu and sprinkle it onto the rice next to the edamame. And that is it. You've made Satsuki and Mei's bento from Totoro. Itadakimasu and enjoy!